What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Keisha, and I am back with another video. So I do have a special guest, Natalia. Woo! So today she's gonna be showing me how to make ceviche homemade. Okay? If it ain't homemade, baby girl, it ain't it. Anyway, she's gonna be showing me how to make ceviche, and we're also gonna be making this famous alcoholic bread branch that we've seen on TikTok. So yeah, she's showing me. Let me wash my hands. And then this is just so we could rinse everything. So guess what? I have no problem cutting the cucumbers, I don't like cutting cilantro, but cutting the cucumbers and the tomatoes. The onions, baby!
Oh my God.
I am not cutting! Oh my God. Okay, great. So she's gonna be walking me through how to do it, and I'm gonna just be following. She's washing her vegetables. Wash you guys' vegetables. Can't stress it enough, baby. I'm trying to be like you, my boy. Y'all, I've been asking her to make ceviche a good, what, 3 months now?
Just about, yeah.
A good 3 months. And it took for me to be like, I'm coming over this day. We're going to the store and we're going to make ceviche.
Yup. This smells so good already. Mm-hmm. You smell cilantro?
Mm-hmm. It's just fresh. Mm. It's giving me salsa vibes. Y'all, I'm so excited. I get so happy, y'all, when I eat. Especially the food I love.
Oh my God.
Baby.
The veggies are all clean.
Should we chop them up now?
Yes. Oh, you know what? No, there's one thing we need to do before anything.
What? Start the shrimp?
Yep. So, we need to start the shrimp. Yes, that. And we need to cut the limes in half and then,
this thing.
What's it called?
Okay, guess what? I'll cut the limes in half.
And then,
do you have a squeezer thingy?
So we need to put all the lime juice in this container right here.
Okay, I'll cut the limes in half. And you have a squeezer thing? Wow.
Wait, no.
Okay, so how do you squeeze it?
Wait, yes. No, I do have one. Okay,
I was gonna say, girl. This is not her first time making ceviche, so she should have one of these.
Okay.
Wow, really? Are you going to use that for your cutting boards or for my cutting boards? And then, let's see what type of knives I'm using. One of these?
Yep.
Chop! This one's extra, we don't need this one. Yeah, she's trying to make some spicy ceviche, which is fine. Your girl likes some spice. A little spice here, there, spice there.
Oh wait, we do need that one.
We need what?
What's it called? This thingy, the rinser, we need the other one for the ceviche, for the shrimp, I mean.
Oh, okay, so where is it at in the shrimp?
Yeah, I put it away.
Y'all, she has like 20, what are those called? Do you call those strainers?
Yes. That's what I call them.
I forgot what I used to call them, but I call them that too. Now, strainers. I forgot what I used to call it.
This thing smells bomb. Make sure no shrimp is left behind in the bag.
No shrimp. Make sure all the poop is up out of there.
No shrimp left behind.
Okay, so do you do it like this? Yep. Or upside down like that.
Upside down like that.
Like that?
Yeah.
Okay. Ooh, let's see.
I was really struggling with the line right there. Do not judge me. Please do not judge me.
And they take out the poop.
Okay, we get it somewhere. I should have chosen a different one.
Do not judge me. For some reason, I said ceviche. I meant to say cilantro.
You got your cucumber. You got your purple onion and tomatoes. I'm struggling with the lime, but I'm doing it. I'm getting it done. And then we got me right here. Anyways, you got Natalia right here with the shrimp. Look at her. Look at her. She's slicing.
Oh, my God.
Watch out. She got a knife. So we're chopping up our last vegetable, and Natalia's over here being a little wimp.
Burn. Burns so bad.
Oh.
Man, screw this onion.
It's okay. It don't gotta be perfect.
This is the strongest onion I've ever smelled in my life.
And it's because you were taking like freaking 20 minutes to choose it. And you're like, oh, these are bad. Oh my God.
They were all bad onions. No, I don't know. I don't even care what it looks like. I'm putting this shit right here. Get it away from me. I don't care if it's big. I don't care if it's ugly. I don't care if it's not chopped. It's going right
okay,
there.
Okay, how does it look? They can be smaller, huh?
Yeah, see? Told you,
my knuckles ain't hurt this long, this many, like, my knuckles haven't hurt it this much in a long time. I'm talking high school days, okay, when I used to fight.
I'm fucking
like, your knuckles hurt? My knuckles hurt. My fingers hurt, my knuckles hurt.
Mine don't hurt, you should check that. Damn, my eyes burn, like, I can't even open them. I literally cannot open them for longer than like 2 seconds.
Okay, this is the best it's gonna be. It ain't like we selling this ceviche.
That's all good. There's a beautiful picture right here.
Right, let me take it. Let me show y'all before I add my onions. Y'all look.
Don't even.
It's gonna be alright, my little sunshine. But anyways, y'all, so we're almost done and the shrimp is cooking and the lime juice. Let me show y'all what it's looking like. Got the serranos, the cilantro, the tomatoes, cucumber, and purple onion.
That made me cry.
That made her cry. Poor Natalia.
Shrimp.
Yeah, let's show y'all the shrimp, what the shrimp looking like. Look at that, y'all. It's cooking. I never knew.
It's cooking good. Look at
I it. Never knew that that's how you make.
Some people like boil it and this and that, but mm-hmm. that's how I was raised, like cooking it in the lemon.
In the lemon. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I was like, I never knew that that's how you're supposed to make it, you know?
Yeah.
And lemon, and I didn't know lemon or lime, I should say, cooks shrimp.
Yeah,
that's crazy. That's what I want to do. I want to travel the world so I can try different cultures, like a food, you know. Like I feel like Arizona is like for like Mexican food.
Yeah.
Like and then like you know the South States is like for Southern food.
Right. Yeah. Mm. You ready to put it in here?
I was so lost right here.
Is it done?
Yes. Yeah. No, like it needs to all go together in the freezer.
Oh, okay. And that's how it cooks?
Yeah, like it finishes it like that, yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, yeah, let's do it. Yeah, extra season, okay? Like, I need it to be, let me show y'all.
I need it to be so seasoned that I sneeze all the way from over here, okay?
Nah, for real?
All right, and then now we're adding the vegetables to the shrimp.
You want to do it? Mm,
yeah, so how do? I just dump it in there?
Just dump it in.
Just dump it in there. Look how it's looking. Ooh, what happened to my... Oh, no, it's still doing it.
Daddy.
You
can't
even see. Well, it looks so... good. Okay, let me turn it back right now. This looks so good already. Like, you sure I can't eat it like this?
I'm sure. Be my guess, honestly.
Have people ever ate it? Like, is it raw still? Like, the shrimp just look like it's cooked to me.
Yeah, but it's just not. Like, you're not letting everything, like, simmer and marinate in there, you know?
Oh, so that's like the whole, okay.
It adds all the flavor of the cilantro and the like the onion, tomato.
Wow.
And this.
Okay, so here. Yes, pour it in there, baby. Okay. Oh, I'm making a mess. Yeah, you can smell that. You can smell that tomato. Wow, it looks nice. Look good.
Doesn't it? Looks bomb.com. Now that
do
onion,
I gotta mix this stuff.
No, you're
so good. Do you like wrap it?
I put aluminum foil on top, mm-hmm. just like as a lid,
mm-hmm.
and then I put it in the fridge.
Y'all, this looks so delicious! Like, oh my god! Okay. Let me stop playing with it. Teamwork makes a dream work, okay?
Teamwork makes a bomb ceviche.
Period, poo.
Oh, man.
Now you gotta find some space for it. And we're gonna clean up.
Okay.
She got her ice maker. I know that stuff. That's what I'm talking about. I'm gonna get me one.
Wanted one,
mm-hmm.
So I was like, no, I need to get
me one. They're like so cheap.
Where's the towel I have? Is this
it
right here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let me see. Is there ice in there? Yes.
It's ice.
Wow. It's giving
fancy vibes.
Fancy vibes. Okay. Now we gotta clean all this.
Should we show them the kitchen real quick?
Yeah.
Show them how.
It's not that bad though.
How do you flip this?
Oh,
you can't. Oh, it's okay. I'll show you that.
I'm slant.
This is the island. Nice and messy.
Nice and messy, honey. We did that.
It's all gonna be worth it when we're drinking our drink
and
eating our.
When are we gonna do that?
Should we just do it like right now? Let it kick in.
I called cleaning off the countertops. She called cleaning the dishes.
That's fine with me.
And plus, that's how I should be. I know, when it comes to my house, like, I have nitpicks on, like, what to do, you know?
Yeah.
Like, I don't like just people, for one, in my kitchen. Like, for one, you need to ask permission to be in my kitchen.
Mm-hmm.
And then as far as, like, washing the dishes and stuff,
mm-hmm.
Like, I feel like nobody should have to wash my dishes. But, like, I mean, obviously, if you want to help, then okay.
Yeah, I get you.
But I don't trust people. Because not everybody's gonna wash a dish like me. Like, I'm very picky.
All right, next is going to be our famous drinks that we saw on TikTok.
I have rapped in a program. I did a Weird Weekends episode about rap.
Can you remember any of the rap that you did?
My money don't jiggle, jiggle. Folds. I'd like to see you wiggle wiggle for sure and make you wanna dribble dribble. You know, riding in my Fiat, you really have to see it. 6'2" in a compact, no slack. But luckily the seats go back. I got a knack to relax in my mind. Sipping some red wine. Nice. My money don't jiggle jiggle. Folds. I like to see you wiggle wiggle for sure and make you wanna dribble dribble. You know, riding in my Fiat, you really have to see it. 6'2" in a compact, no slack, but luckily the seats.
Yeah, so we have the finished product. Okay, look at this, y'all. So let's start them. That's so good.
Bomb.
Okay, and we also made the drinks too, which I forgot to record it on my camera because I was too busy making TikToks. So I'm going to insert the TikToks before this clip, but it came out so good. Anyways, this is my first time making ceviche, thanks to Natalia.
My first time making these drinks.
Oh yeah, they came out pretty good. So delicious. But until the next video. Bye.
I definitely didn't end that right, but make sure y'all go subscribe, like, and follow me on YouTube. Get me to 100 subscribers. Thanks. Oh, hey, oh.